just listening to a few minutes of music can profoundly impact somebody's mood, which I think we just intuitively know. But in terms of not being able to remember just listening to music and still having those prolonged experience of emotions, that's really impactful and has great implications for how we treat people who can't remember what just happened to them. So I think that's first and foremost the key finding, is that you can play just a few minutes of music for somebody and turn their mood around, maybe for the better, but that it can also impact them, and stir up some negative emotions as well. And so it's important to be mindful of that. Music is so personal and so tied to our culture and our experiences, our age, everything about us as human beings, that trying to find music that everybody is going to predictably respond to a certain way is really hard. So I think it was a key aspect. I mean, for what we were interested in looking at is the music going to impact their emotions? How does that interplay with what they remember? And do the emotions that are induced, do those linger? Do they stick around? And if we're really wanting to find out, can they experience these emotions, whether or not they have a memory, then we better make sure we have music that's going to evoke emotion, which means personally meaningful music. That's one thing that I talk with my students about, is listen broadly, listen a lot, so that you're familiar with all kinds of things and you are ready for when, you know, the 75-year-old grandmother wants to hear Beyonce. You're ready, because that did happen in my study. You know, I had a woman in the study and she said, well, I listened to this with my grandchildren, and I love how I feel when I'm with them, and it's such an empowering song that she put it on her happy list, you know. So as far as that is concerned, is just, you know, being ready with an arsenal of repertoire, and being really aware that after you leave working with that person and making music with them, there's a good chance that their emotions are going to linger after you leave and after the memory of you fades.